It's the Anfield Wraps little lunchtime thing. There was a complaint that I asked a question and didn't look at you, is what I've just been told.
You looked away.
But that's why I do that all the time. I mean, I'm doing it now, I'm looking at camera, but also, you know, when we do the shows, it's because we do the shows. Because when we do the shows sometimes, you know, I'll go to someone, but then I'll be going over here making a note, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, they want if you want a natural thing, that's something that happens. But
this is new.
Do they want stage? Do they want stage stuff? That's what I want to know. They might have noticed this. That is not.
Loads of them.
These
are going to be everywhere.
Start taking pictures where you see them and send them to us. We'll enjoy that. Hopefully you will as well. It's called user-generated content. We're not messing around here. Are we going to beat Man City?
I'd love to say yeah, but I'm a bit worried, I'm going to be honest.
Are you worried? Because I'm worried.
I'm worried. I think they're quite good.
I've got this thing at the minute that we've got getting battered in the post. Mm. We've also got battering someone in the post. I don't think it's going to be Man City, but I sort of feel like it wouldn't surprise me if you said, listen, in Liverpool's next six games, they're going to win 1-4-0, they're going to lose 1-4-0. I go, yeah, I can see how that happens.
Yeah, we're still not quite sure where Liverpool are at, are we? I mean, we all know about Klopp's methods and we're starting to see evidence of it. But I still feel like they're a damaged side, a damaged squad from what's came before. And yeah, I'm quite fearful. And we've got a bad record at City as well. And they've just got loads of stars. And it's ridiculous how many stars they've got when you start looking at the squad. It's like everyone's talking about Silva and Aguero and whether they're going to play because they've both trained this week. But even if they don't, you know what? They've got loads of other good players.
Yeah.
And like, you know, like we talked on here about it the other day, you know, the idea, Aldo was saying, you know, we need to mark Sterling out the game. And it's like... Well, Sam, but what about all them other players?
I've got to be honest with you, I'm more worried about De Bruyne's end product, who just creates endless amounts of goals and scores endless amounts of goals. Yeah. I'm actually more worried about him than I am about Sterling.
I know, mate. So I am quite fearful. I think it feels like one of them games that if we're going to win it, it's just going to have to be something out of nothing. You know, a real like moment of magic, like a Coutinho special, or maybe Ive does something mad. Maybe Ive does a King Clancy.
I think it's just getting through the game. I think it's getting through the game in stages. I think there's every chance we start quite fast because a lot of our players, we've talked about it on shows, haven't gone on an international break. A few of theirs have. So I think if we can start quite quick, assert something, you know, be about something, then I think we've got a chance in the game.
Probably quite open as well, won't it? I think. I mean, you know, the way like Palace played us and like almost like bullied us and were quite physical and did the Palace thing, which we don't like. I think City will be quite open, and I think Liverpool will probably lift the game because it's one of them games where you must think if you're a player, shit or bust this, I'm going to go at them, you know what I mean? I'm going to go out there and prove myself against them, they're top of the league. So, fingers crossed, I'm going. We're going, aren't we, Gibbo? Gibbo's behind the camera nodding.
We're all going. What time are you leaving?
About 4, I think.
Yeah, 4 p.m. I'm going with Rob Gutman.
Oh, so you're going about 8 o'clock in the morning.
I think that's actually quite accurate.
So half five kickoff
in Manchester. But you know what
Stand
I mean.
The road.
He likes to be there.
He's definitely going to be there.
He's definitely going to be there. That's the way in which all this works. Coming up today, we've got the City Talk Show. Elsewhere, that'll be coming out as well. The weekend preview's coming out. A really good Central League is coming out, actually. So good, they didn't get through the full agenda, and Gibbo asked me if he can do another one next week, and of course he can, and we'll make that happen. So listen out for Central League as well. Carrick has said that Lovren is on borrowed time. Is it borrowed time? Is the phrase?
Last chance, borrowed time.
Jamie needs to remember how much he talked him up.
there is that, but you know what? I think Lovren sort of said something similar as well himself. I think he said, you know, Sacco's out, this is my chance. And it does feel like it's his chance a bit, I think. Mm. I mean, he's had those, like, false starts a few times now. Said the other day on here, get rid of them boots. Get rid of the Illuminous boots. Lash a normal pair on. Be a bit more low-key. Stop running into midfield and doing mad things. Stop shooting from 50 yards. Just win headers and tackles and that.
Be a centre-half.
Be a centre-half.
Do the centre-half thing.
Do nice, simple passes. Don't try the Stevie pass that you keep trying. And do that. And you know, if he did that, I'd be alright with that.
And Klopp says there's no problem doing transfers in January, so that's that box.
Yeah, that's sorted. And Everton's just like,
no problem.
Sound, it's football, it's alright. We'll sort it. If there's injuries, we'll just buy some players, we can do that. Everything, that's basically what he said.
Everything is, if it's football, let's just not take it so seriously. Let's enjoy ourselves, let's go mad. Let's watch the Reds beat City. I don't know, a week of these now. I think they've gone alright, let us know.